All right, so we head back to headquarters. Since I barely used any units, and I was making units while I was away too, so I probably used 10 units overall. So it was an awesome deal. So I want to make sure that all my barracks are still making units. So I'm going to refill that, and let's go to the next battle. I think this will be the last one. All right, so there's a lot of elixir on this map, and I was very interested in the elixir because I do want to get, I'm trying to upgrade one of my barracks that takes over 1 million elixir. So start off, I'm going to sprinkle some archers around like I usually do. As you can see, they're on the outside. But the big thing's right there, those two elixir orbs. So since they're on the outside, I'm just going to drop a bunch of goblins. I'm not going to worry about distracting them. It's too easy. So just like that, an easy 150,000 elixir. So now I want to get to 50%. That way I don't lose any trophies. It's not a big deal if you do lose trophies, but I try not to lose them, and I try to win every battle that I have. So as you can see on the outside, he has building huts in the corner. So I'm going to drop one archer on each corner to destroy the building hut. That's a quick 9%, getting me even closer to 50. So my archers are still doing work on the collectors, and slowly but surely, I'm making my way to 50%. Alright, so here I'm trying to destroy the barracks with these archers here. As you can see, I'm going to improvise. And I just dropped a couple archers and it destroys those three. Alright, so now I'm at 40% and I have about 5 collectors left, so I should have enough to get to 50. So I'm going to go ahead and take some goblins. For the remaining collectors. So just drop some up top and then drop some for the gold mines. And just like that, I'm at 50% again, so there isn't a whole lot to steal from him. If I go inside to those gold storages, it's pretty much worthless. So I'm just going to go ahead and stop it there. I'm going to end the battle. I did win. I got 6 trophies, but more importantly, I got a bunch of elixir and a bunch of gold. So my overall total is about 772,000 gold and 798,000 elixir. And that was only about 18 minutes of battle time. So, and I did have to use 25 gems, but that's not a problem. You can get gems very easily. And that's pretty much it, guys. So you should be able to pull about 2 million gold and elixir an hour if you do it right. So I hope you did enjoy this video. Just doing battles like this, make sure to spread your archers out. That's the best tip that you can do. You can steal a bunch with that, because most people, they build a whole army, they use their whole entire army on one base, and then they have to wait another 30 minutes to have another army. It's the best idea just to use as little units as you can, and you can still get the same amount of gold and elixir while not using your trophies. So, thanks again for watching my video. I hope you can use these strategies. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Comment if you have any questions or if you enjoyed the video or any likes and dislikes that you have. And other than that, thanks for watching, guys.